Last night was night one of the Democratic National Convention, and I think there was a clear winner. Not Michelle Obama, not Bernie Sanders, the tissue industry. Seriously, did you see it? Every time they cut to the audience, it seemed like somebody was crying. Those are images from the Democratic Convention or a screening of Marley and Me. But far and away, last night, the speech of the night went to Michelle Obama, and it was really amazing. It was absolutely incredible. People are even saying that Michelle could run for president herself someday. Yeah, and when she heard that, Hillary Clinton was like, okay, bye-bye, Michelle, bye-bye. Thanks a lot, we'll see you at inaugurations. Yeah, but bye-bye, bye-bye. Shortly after Michelle spoke, Bernie Sanders took to the stage and he got right down to business after he said thank you for a little while.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Right, but once he was done saying thank you, it was time to feel the burn. Check it out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, he had a couple more thank yous to get out there, but then, you know, he really brought his message to the people.
It is an honor. Thank you.
Just get on with it. We are going to be as old as Bernie by the time Bernie gets done speaking. Bernie said thank you for 3 straight minutes, which was a lot like me the night I lost my virginity. You're laughing because it's true. Saying thank you for 3 straight minutes, and unfortunately, I also felt the burn afterwards. She was not a clean girl. Things did get contentious a few times. In fact, Marsha Fudge, the interim DNC chair, was even booed after urging Bernie supporters to get behind Hillary. We've got a photo of her here. That's her right there. And I want to say, you do not boo Marsha Fudge, right? You do not. She is an excellent, dedicated politician, and there is a chance that she's related to the people who invented fudge. So you show us some respect, you hear me? Not on my watch. But there were so many heavy hitters the first night of the convention. Bernie Sanders, Michelle Obama, Elizabeth Warren and Cory Booker were all praised for delivering beautiful, powerful speeches. And in a way, all of these speeches were responses to some of the crazy stuff that went on last week at the RNC. But personally, I think Joseph Kennedy III offered the best response to the Republicans. One more is there to say.